Yo, what's up everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I will be having a really fun and intense video for you guys. I was in a regular duel match with my brother and all of a sudden I got a friend request. I decided to add it, and by the way, I seemed a little bit annoyed or had a mean tone to my voice, and it's only because I was really annoyed from my previous matches. Me and my brother, we died a spawn a few times and died to some really dumb things. So I was just a little bit annoyed about that, but it was not throughout the whole video, trust me. And this video is a really awesome style. It's definitely not like my other videos. Please drop a comment if you like the way this video was and just like the video overall. And I also want to say thank you guys so much for the recent support on the channel. It has been absolutely amazing lately. And yeah, thank you guys so much. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn those post notifications on. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. I lied to him. Made the party public and private. I mean, yo.
Hey, what's up?
Yo, what's up, bro?
Hey, you guys want a 2v2?
2v2 what?
Box fights.
Alright. Yeah, invite your friend.
Alright, I got you.
1v1 me first, though. 1v1 first.
Alright.
Go battles.
Okay.
You got everything you need?
Yep.
Alright. First 5.
Yes, sir.
Nice.
Shit, nice.
Did you, bro?
Nah, it's good, it's good.
Alright. Yeah, I've been pretty heated lately, so I was ready for you to talk shit.
Yeah, I saw you crashing. I was like, this gets toxic. Holy shit.
Yeah, I had to dance and shit. Wait. What'd you say? I just want to hear what you said again. What'd you say right there?
That I just said?
Yeah.
I was like, oh damn, he's toxic.
You saw me dancing, is that what it was?
Mm-hmm. You're like teabagging, I was like, bro.
Yeah. I had to, bro.
It's kinda why I wanted to add you.
Yeah.
And I was like, shit talker.
And I'm not shit talking yet.
Bro, everything I feel like it's like doors.
Are you any less?
Yep. Shit, dude. Like, it was Idaho Rex Jr., which is retarded because my dad made me do it.
What do you call it?
Like Idaho Rex Jr. It was because, like, we live in Idaho, and Rex in Latin means king, even though we're not Latin, or whatever the hell. And, shit, bro, I keep missing all my shit. I turned down my sense because I feel like I was playing on it.
Oh, I see. Nice.
Shit. Shit, bro. I need to learn how- oh, dude, everything feels so low. Fucking hell.
Jeez.
At first, it'd be like, GG's.
Yeah.
I'm terrible.
Honestly, I would start practicing keyboard and mouse when you could get a PC, because I feel like it would be bad to practice it on console because of the input delay. You know what I'm saying?
I have the input delay on like the lowest setting.
Oh.
It's usually like medium, so I have it at the lowest, so it just feels like you're actually playing on a PC. chance, bro. I'm getting absolutely shit on. Look like Avery.
Which one? Which Avery? AVXRY or the other guy?
Other guy. He plays with Boogie a lot.
Yeah. I see. I've heard of that Avery. I'm more of the AVXRY guy. He's my favorite. He's actually my favorite streamer, YouTuber, player in the game. I love Avery. AVXRY. Holy shit, dude.
Oh, I'm so lucky.
That was a really nice headshot.
That was a 209 pump.
Yeah, that was really lucky. You're probably like a pickaxeable, right?
Not really. Something to do, but...
Oh. That was a bad trade? Well, kind of. Well, bad for me. Crazy. We'll do box fights. And if you don't mind, well, I have my own island, so for box fights, so we could do that if you're okay with it. Because I really do not like clixes.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't like clixes either.
Oh, that's a first.
I know, it's kind of weird. I don't know. You're so good at getting kite back. It's not even funny.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate that.
I need to learn how to do it. Like, I don't have any good people to play with, so it's like basically me practicing against myself.
And yeah, me too. Other than my little bro, same here. I know exactly how you feel.
No offense, Schizo.
What?
I said no offense, Schizo, to my friend.
Oh. Nice hit.
Thanks. Oh shit. I know exactly what you're gonna do! Oh please, holy shit. Shit, I thought you were on that side.
Hi. Oh my god, bro.
Yeah, I know, it's annoying.
Yeah, so thankfully you, my brother, can make it to height with me, so I like that.
That's nice.
Yeah, it's very...
Shit! No! I was gonna try to place cones right there. Oh, I can help, bro.
Oh, yo, GG, bro.
Choking. GG.